side 238 with a notebook and a nervous grin. Welcome to English 3301.
Whoa.
Am I gonna fit in? Professor walks in and we sit in a circle.
Choose a topic in your field and make it rhetorical.
This is all so insane. I forgot how to write an essay. I look out the windows, it starts to rain. Should I use MLA or APA? And then I had an epiphany and I had a call to write.
And I had a call to write.
And we had a call to write.
So I put my hands up, I thought about genre and who my audience will be.
Not in my head like yeah, typing away like yeah.
So I put my hands up, it's on blackboard. Thanks for your comments, Prof. G. Yeah, it's a party in the AWD. Yeah, it's a party in the AWD. It's 90 degrees out finally. Summer's here, thank God. It's time to reflect on learning goals and have class on the quad. Gotta start planning for my next unit project. Make a brochure or write an op-ed. I'm stuck in a limbo.
And don't forget to write your memo.
Scoop up your review and I won't reach the word count. I don't know what to write about, but then I finally found a literacy event.
A literacy event.
A literacy event. So I put my hands up, I thought of a genre and who my audience will be.
Not in my head like yeah, typing away like yeah.
So I put my hands up, it's on blackboard. Thanks for your comments, Prof. G. Yeah, it's a party in the AWD. Yeah, it's a party in the AWD. Oh, I can't write outside. It's just too hot out. Hey, Jules, where are you going?
I was headed to the library. They have Wi-Fi and air conditioning.
I need a little help. Could you proofread my paper?
Yeah, we'll go together. Hop on. If you wanna go and write with me, grab your drinks and snacks to the library. Oh, why must I have to write?
Hey, cause we need to get an A. Don't forget to write your bibliography. You'll plagiarize if you don't say correctly. Oh, why must I have to write?
Hey, Prof. G wants it that way.
Excuse us.